New video shows the moments before a self-driving Uber struck and killed a pedestrian Sunday in Arizona. The woman was not using a crosswalk. There was a safety driver behind the wheel, but the car was driving itself at the time. Uber has suspended testing of self-driving vehicles in Arizona, Pittsburgh, San Francisco, and Toronto after this crash.